That night, Lyra was plagued by thoughts of her father. When she woke to her dear friend Roger missing, she feared the worst. After learning the horrible truth of her father's plan, Lyra and Iorek set off, hoping to reach Lord Asriel in time.
Well?
We've got to catch Lord Asriel. He's taken Roger and he's going to... I didn't think. Oh, Iorek, I beg you, go quick, my dear.
I'm Judge Reinhold.
I'm no internet name Anthony.
And I'm Diaper Chris. What do you think of that? It's pretty exciting, right?
And we're back with the Golden Compass, the final episode. Live!
Live! I'm gonna...
Well, I mean, if when this is on YouTube, it's not gonna be live.
No, certainly not.
No.
Everything was...
That was a good playthrough section of the game.
This is it.
Oh, it's the Aurora Borealis. Something
is not right. Maybe it's all those witches.
Look, the witches.
Whoa!
Yeah. Okay. He was saving us.
Very expressive.
Violence against women is never justified. Throw that. I was going to say it now.
True.
Even if it's to save them from arrows.
I don't... What if... I disagree with that. Like, I would hope somebody punches me if I was going to be hit by an arrow if it saved my life kind of thing, you know?
So the witches
are
bad
again. I just like
being
punched in general. It's a sexual thing for me.
Oh.
Witches are bad again, guys. I want to throw that out there.
Well, they're not part of Serafina Pekala's clan.
Oh, okay.
Me too.
I'm going to throw this out there. If you were to ask me when we first started this, if I thought this would be a quest, the game would be a quest to save Roger, I would not have believed you.
Lyra has been hit. All right. We're going to pay attention this time. Oh, I was supposed to lose?
You get a bad end.
Credits.
What?
This is really dark.
I just can't.
That was really dark.
All right. No more domestic abuse jokes.
Take cover.
Go! Can you just like go in front of her and hold?
Oh,
you
have to guard her.
I hate arrows. All right, hold on.
I hate snakes.
Why did it have to be?
I don't
arrows?
Know if this is what I'm supposed to be doing.
No! Don't block them with your body. Try attacking them.
There you go. Okay. You got her.
I couldn't tell if I was actually hitting them. I apologize. A lot of pressure. Yeah. There we go.
These are magic missiles, not arrows.
He's got a point.
If they're magic missiles, they would be a spell and they would never miss. I'm just saying.
Why are they called missiles then?
Well, a missile isn't actually like a missile. Is the, you know, the term has been watered down over the years. Come here.
A missile is really any projectile.
Yeah, thank you.
No.
Daddy has to do it.
You want to do it, Daddy?
Third time's a charm. Bear weapons.
You got this. Bear.
Have we not made that joke yet? Bear.
Oh, weapons. The chat certainly has.
Stay with me. I can't see the chat, guys, just so you know. So if you want to say anything to me directly, you're going to have to go through Judge. He's the man with the computer.
Judge, you're the funniest one on the show. Anthony sucks. Wow, that's pretty harsh.
Yeah.
Judge, you're probably really handsome in real life, too. Thank you.
Who
said that? Oh, wow, it was Kristen Stewart. Kristen Stewart, thanks for joining us in the chat today.
Let me say, for a lot of people were like, oh, when she made that movie, the
Twilight.
The Huntsman.
Yeah, that I mentioned last time. People were like, oh, I don't want to live in a universe where... You know, Kristen Stewart is the beautiful princess and blah, blah, blah is the ugly. What's Charlize Theron? I like Kristen Stewart better than I like Charlize Theron.
Good looking girl, not a very good actress.
Don't care. You know.
She does that.
You don't have to be a good actress to win my heart.
She does that.
Well, I mean, you kind of do. And the game of love. You gotta play it.
That's what I've been doing wrong all these years.
Gotta
Thank
go get
you.
Blood Moss.
I thought we killed the queen already.
Oh my gosh. All right.
All right.
All right, there you go.
Giving it to Judge.
Give it to Judge.
Now work the crowd. Judge time. Judge, jury, and executioner.
Will Judge get it on his first playthrough? I'm giving him 3-1 odds.
Place your bets, folks.
I
wish I had sky iron armor. It's not.
Arrows. I hate arrows. Judges. Wow, they are.
overwhelming demand.
How does it feel to be the superstar of the group, Judge?
Anthony.
Yeah. Superstar from day
one. He was lying earlier.
What's that?
We're just talking about how ugly he is.
What?
We're talking about how you're going to lose.
You guys turned on me.
And I'm not even lying, am I?
Yeah, you're hurting me.
Don't arrow shame Lyra.
That's true.
They're saying.
I like that Lyra has like the wherewithal to make jokes while she's being pelted with arrows. That's like a really impressive character trait to me.
It's charming. It is.
It really makes me
care about the character.
Uh-huh.
You know, that's how games immerse you in this day and age. You add a little comedy.
It's true. I will protect you.
Yeah, your natural inclination is to like swipe while you're running up to them, right?
Yeah. Anybody and then does it that does dumb the dash, charge thing. Unfortunately.
Yeah.
Pro Witch Slam.
Read the comments, don't just laugh at them.
Well, somebody said the Irish guy.
Yeah, if only their names were next to their comments.
Is the fun in my eyes. He said Lyra. I'm assuming he's doing this in the voice of Lyra. What's the deal with these arrows hitting me? But it's probably Lyra doing a Jerry Seinfeld impression.
How would that sound if you had to impersonate Lyra?
Exactly like I just said it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So basically, it's Lyra impersonating.
First try. Fuck you.
Wow. Stay hidden until.
The bears need him. What about the twinks? All right. I'm sorry.
All right. They're calling you daddy.
Yeah, I like it.
I snorted.
Oops. Stand strong. Oh, there's a bear trap.
Bear trap.
What's
somebody's dying?
What's happening? Is somebody beating up a ham?
I think there's a bear fight over there.
Be with you in a sec.
There you go.
Gotta go up this bear ramp.
Handy bear accessible. Oh, action. Oops. Listen, we all make mistakes. Look, death, save time.
They went a little crazy over you beating everybody up.
Ah!
But they went even crazier for my Seinfeld impression.
Now I know that's a lie.
You don't know.
Anthony, take over crowd work.
Like, I'm just going to tell bad stories about my relatives that nobody cares about.
No, it's... It's fine.
It's part of my charm.
I can't do the action sequences in this game. I don't know what it is about me. Besides
you're
me stinking.
You're a pro deceiver. But,
Yeah, I could deceive with the best of them.
Mm-hmm.
But when it comes to shooting army men...
with
them,
your bear claw. Two arms, man. Where is he? He's right behind you. You goof.
Anthony.
Yeah.
The chat wants to know, does your grandma know Wu-Tang?
She knows that Wu-Tang ain't nothing to fuck with.
Chat, that's a little zany for the sake of zaniness. Let's step it up a little bit.
Let's step it up. But you don't be...
I expect better from you.
Switch to Spelunky. That is where Diaper shines.
It's true.
It's true. It's disgusting how good he is at Spelunky.
I'm not...
So I someone on YouTube put a thing in that they said they'd like to see some Spelunky co-op, and I was like, oh, that's actually a good suggestion.
Right.
maybe later. This is Golden Compass time. Let's
no,
not...
No, 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 I know, but I'm saying, like...
Soil the name of this good game.
No, you're right. I'll
with
put
the name
a
of
dollar,
terrible games
dollar
like
in the cube jar. Oh, whoa, whoa. I'm gonna get a Spelunk jar going. Let no man
stand against us. Eastgate Girls. My brother is trapped. On the west
gate. Will you save him? What?
Okay. Yeah, I'll take care of that for you.
No oh, yeah. one sees my brother, not nowhere, not no how.
Mike.
That's up.
What do you want me to do with this?
Polar bear okay. of a different color. You gotta grab it.
Oh, it's a quick time.
They're calling me Diaper Christ now. It's because I'm their god.
Whoa. That's blasphemy.
Just as long as Kristen Stewart still thinks I'm the handsomest.
No, I mean, I'm their god. But they don't realize that the one true god is the cube.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm on a timer.
I'm on a boat.
Please
sorry.
Leave.
I'm sorry.
I don't have these skills to manage the chat and...
nothing.
Shitty, commentary at the same time.
Oh, you're gonna lose.
Wait.
You should have slashed them all with your slash
I don't
claws.
Want to. I'm trying to be peaceful. God. I'm trying to do pacifist run.
Please. Opsket's trying to troll us here. He's telling me the cube sucks.
Hey,
they want us to ban him. I don't know how to ban.
I don't know how to ban. Please see yourself out.
Look,
please.
This is a gentleman's podcast. We're going to ask you nicely
pod
to
play.
Remove yourself.
Pod play.
I'm sorry.
This isn't a podcast.
It's violating our canon.
It's a gentleman's. It's a gentleman pod play, and we're going to ask him to see himself out. You know. Either change your attitude or see yourself to the door, good sir. I'm sure that you're a fine gentleman, and I'd all appreciate...
Right. He got promoted to a king. Oops, sorry.
No, don't leave. Don't leave. We didn't mean it.
No, stay. We need all of you.
Guys, please stay. How else are we going to get these sweet internet dollars if we don't have all the Twitch viewers? Look, we've said it before, and we've said it again. We're in this for the money. And that's it.
So once we're rich from this,
right? Yeah.
What are you going to spend your money on, Anthony?
Well, over the course of playing Oops. Through this, I've been like super invested in the lore and the canon of this universe. Mm-hmm. So I'm probably going to just try and buy a bunch of dust.
Dust.
Yeah. Haven't you been paying attention? That's a thing.
The central theme of the game.
Yeah.
Dust.
It's like magic. But
it's what the spirit animals are made out of.
It's ground up spirit animals, essentially. They throw the spirit animal in the sausage maker, and you get some dust. Dust comes out.
So what are some good recipes to make with spirit animal dust?
Well, I mean...
Out of my way!
I like a dust Caesar salad, you know. Something simple. Get some anchovies, some dust. You know, it's not necessarily healthy, but it's a salad, so it feels healthy.
All right. They want you to buy PCP.
You know what? That's...
With your dollars.
Right.
Also, they're confused because they thought you were already rich.
I'm rich? Is that it? Is that canon of me?
You can't keep track of your own...
Look, all I know... Oh, I'm sorry, it's a cutscene.
Don't indulge.
I will indulge them all.
Don't. I'm trying to be quiet about it.
No, what, Judge? Don't indulge them? Why? Why would you say that?
You gotta.
Look, my canon is I sell Pokemon cards online.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Am I successful at that? Let's say yes. I made my billions by selling all the rare Pikachus. Yeah. I sold the Surfing Pikachu, mm-hmm. sold the Clown Pikachu, sold the Snowman Pikachu.
Okay.
The guy that sells the Pokemon cards.
Sold a Juggalo Pikachu.
There's a Juggalo Pikachu.
Yeah. I sold...
Magneton. How does it work?
Yipes. You win this round, Judge. Like always, you win this round.
Oops.
Hold on. I have a noise for that. Hold on.
Cue it up.
That'll sound great.
Suddenly.
All right. So the guy that sells the Pokemon cards.
Yeah.
He also sells the knives and the swords.
Yeah.
So, like, So there's a guy that's out there that's really knowledgeable about woof knives and Pokemon cards.
Right.
Which, now that I'm saying that out loud, doesn't seem that weird.
No, wait, not at all.
Huh? What did that do?
I've been making a lot of business in size lately. Ninja Turtles are hot right now. And nunchucks are banned in the United Kingdom. So not a lot of nunchuck sales.
Stay on him, wherever he is. So I hit the thing, and it's green now.
Okay, great.
And then, I don't know, like, it showed me some gears spinning.
Okay.
I guess I was supposed to be satisfied with that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like the loading gears spinning, or just...
No, it was just, like, some gears.
Okay. Do you have to kill the flamethrower? I don't know. Maybe?
Maybe. I don't know.
We ran into this last time with the wall, right?
Hold on.
Yeah. Checking the journal.
No. Your bears are being...
Assaulted.
I'll get it.
Assaulted.
Assaulted. From all sides. Go wherever you are needed and defend your kingdom. That's not very helpful.
Mm-hmm. You know that...
How did that ring with the Nielsens? How did that joke...
We basically ripped off Dumb and Dumber.
They're right. They've never been more right.
Oh, I figured it out.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, of course. Of course. Of course. Fools. I'm an idiot.
Well, you're right, man. He called us such.
My favorite scene in all of Indiana Jones. Let me drop the minecart on the flamethrower. May have made that up.
Wait, what?
Mm-hmm. Huh? There was a secret there.
I know. I'm trying to get the context button to show up again. Oops.
Yeah, well.
Listen, we're fine. We're fine. Okay. I told you we're fine.
We're good. All right.
Whatever. Onward and upward.
Oh, okay.
I had to help.
Alpha and Omega. Inevitability. What is inevitable in the last...
Death.
Taxes!
What you didn't let me finish what I was going to say. What is inevitable in the last, 30 or so minutes of this game? What is going to happen? Diaper Chris.
Boring cutscene.
Cube jar.
Total cube jar.
That's about it. Context buttons, right?
Context buttons, for sure. Probably a Tone Loc joke, right?
we're probably good for one
in-game, a Tone Loc joke in-game.
Yeah, it's
I was thinking about Tone Loc, and he made me mess up.
Yeah. Maybe another phone siren from Chris.
Tone Loc's problem. You know what his eventual demise was?
What's that?
He liked to do the wild thing.
I mean, you're right. Mm-hmm. Do I think that is the reason for his downfall? 50-50.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Well, there goes that.
I'm fine.
Do you guys like camping?
No, I'm not especially a fan of it. I get eaten alive by mosquitoes every year and it kills me.
I like camping.
I'm not
devil's advocate here.
It's a viable strategy.
Yorick's just destroying these tents, right? These tents and these teepees.
Yeah.
These teepees, these wigwams.
And
these longhouses.
Whenever I'm camping, I'm always terrified at night that a raccoon's coming into my tent.
Okay.
It's just like a fear. I hear every noise outside the tent, and I'm like, it's a raccoon.
the raccoon!
Woof. I've never experienced raccoon trouble on a camping trip. I also have not been on that many camping trips. I am.
Also, you camp in your backyard.
Yes.
Some people do that.
I'm terribly pale. The second I'm exposed to the sun, I burst into flame. So I don't spend a lot of
You're
time
Greek
outside.
Too, which is pretty impressive.
I
to
know.
Pale.
It's.
Uh oh.
It's not something I'm.
Somebody put a peep in the microwave. Don't let him join the NWO. What was their endgame?
Let's talk about this.
Let's talk about the fact that they're calling you a homewrecker, Judge.
What? Oh, that's true, because of the tents. Yeah. I don't think they really live there. I mean, it's just temporary housing.
Yeah.
I mean, get real, guys.
Some Section 8 TPs.
Living off of my money.
Bootstraps.
I could destroy it if I want to.
Bootstraps, people.
Yeah, exactly.
Action. Too easy.
Is that Free Willy? Oh, yeah, he's doing the horse walk. We couldn't do earlier. Oh, do it back sideways.
Someone in the chat was suggesting that this game's going to end with us riding the rainbow.
Oh, I hope so.
That'd be great. That would, answer a lot of my questions.
There's going to be a bear party, maybe.
Bear Party?
Not to be confused with the Bear Party.
Or the Bear Force One.
Is that like the Bull Moose Party?
Yeah.
The King!
Attack! Get it.
How do these humans infiltrate Bear World?
Apparently the General Ovulation Board was in league with the King Ragnar.
Right.
And I guess now we're.
But I thought Lyra had cunningly convinced the King to not attack Iorek.
Well, the King's dead now. Long live the King.
Oh, that's
so
right.
So Iorek is the new king.
I'm sorry.
He's like new Coke.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
All right,
last forever.
Tank control, you're killing me.
I want to point something out. This game was made in about 2006 or so.
Uh-huh.
Made in a time when the rage in video games was cover mechanics.
You're right.
They don't deploy any. You know, they're like, nope, we're not going to do that.
Well, Lyra's hiding behind cover.
Look.
So, that was kind of the end of the development cycle.
Cover mechanics have slightly fallen out of favor.
Mm-hmm.
This game was ahead of the time.
Exactly. We're not giving it enough credit.
I agree.
That's all I'm saying.
I agree.
Bucking the trend.
That's the point where you're supposed to make a fixed camera joke. Protect the fire hurler. I mean, you don't have to.
Am I supposed to protect the fire hurler?
It was the key to victory. I wasn't sure if what side the fire hurler started on. Is it our fire hurler? Or is it the enemy's fire
hurler?
Hold on.
All right. What's up? How you doing?
Gears of War 1 did not come out in 2009, contrary to popular belief. Spreading the lies across the chat.
We know nothing about anything. Stay your course. I will see to the
tortoise. No, because I know where I was when I played Gears of War 1.
Mm-hmm.
Right? And I know who was president. Right?
Yeah.
And I know who was president in 2009, and it's not the president that was president when I played Gears of War 1.
Right. It's President Spider-Man. When you were playing Gears of War 1, now it's...
You have to be a President Spider-Man if you want to navigate the web of politics. The witches
are attacking. What party does Spider-Man belong to?
Bull Moose.
Pissed off. The pissed off party.
Oh, boy. Oh, it's the wacky today.
Just think, with this Korean thing.
Yeah.
If we had a president with a Spidey sense.
We would be fine.
You know they were just bluffing.
You know it. It's a missile defense system that's just a series of webs. You remember when... Now, look, Tobey Maguire will always be my Spider-Man. I'm just saying.
Now, the ghost of Ghost Dad was correct. He pointed out that the Gears of War,
yeah,
originally came out in 1991 for the Atari Linux.
It's right.
Atari Lynx.
Yeah.
The Atari Linux. Listen, 2001 was the year of Linux on the Atari.
Mm-hmm.
No, 1991.
Yeah. Yeah. Sorry.
The Atari Linux, spirit animal? Atari Jaguar.
Look, good. I prefer very all good. Of my consoles to be open source. And that's why I'm getting an oh yeah.
Oh, those.
You missed.
They're so excited. Well, his jaw clipped through his
sock. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Thanks for coming out, everybody.
That's a dirigible.
Thanks for coming out, everybody. We'll see you next time.
I got distracted by the game.
Oh no, they blew up a statue. Those fiends. Reset the fire
hurler. We fight to the death. I thought the fire hurler was like a monster. It's just a catapult. That's a little boring.
Right.
I thought it was gonna be like a Balrog. I thought that was gonna be fun.
Fly, you fools.
Yeah, I thought we were gonna have to like fight it. It's just a catapult. That's not as exciting.
Well, you know, they only have a certain amount of polygons.
I think they're pretty close to their polygon limit. I think they're on the upper end. They're like, They're gonna have to pay the Polygon luxury tax if they had one more boss.
Mm-hmm. I just want to talk to you.
Why none of those exploding barrels?
Dodge this. Why does every game have exploding barrels?
Barrels and crates.
I don't.
SeanBaby.com.
Brought down the house with Alan.
Hold on, let me check.
No. Our viewership has declined. The thread has been closed. We are all banned.
Honestly, it was worth it. It was worth it, you know?
Lacri Moses saying the Ouya is the son of the GameCube.
You know?
You got them all fired up with your open source talk.
That's our audience.
I know how to.
They love anime. They love open source.
I know. I know it gets the Excuse me.
You're giving them
tasters.
What they want.
I'm giving the tasters what they want. Mm-hmm. Right. Talk about open source. Then I talk about anime.
Can we be the first people that? What's going on here? Hold on.
We did this before.
Oh, did we? I was really too busy getting fired up about open source.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be the first people to...
The first people to LP all the Ouya games.
We're just going to hook up my phone to the TV.
Well done, Bears. It is good to have you. Again, how are they crafting all these machines? No opposable thumb.
Just suspend your disbelief for watching god dang moment.
Right, I'm sorry.
Oh, the humanity.
Oh, the bear-anity.
Oh, that Hannity and Combs.
I can't bear to watch this. This is unbearable.
Listening to this is embarrassing. Did you try that one yet?
I
can't agree with that because it's wrong. I love your face looking at the chat. Like, they're going to eat this up.
I'm laughing because they're funnier than us.
Yeah, we knew that.
But look, we got a lot of first. Like, all right, chat. Let's have a chat.
You think you're better than us? I mean, you are.
We're under a lot of pressure here to entertain you. You guys are just throwing off comments willy nilly. You know, thinking you're better than us. How dare you? We're trying to play a video game. We're trying to pay attention to multiple things. No one knows what could happen right now.
Right.
You know, when we're doing it all.
I'm watching the stove to see if my turkey's
done. Fiverr suggested that the next LP be an anime dating sim starring Judge. That's what I gotta see.
If it's anything like my online dating life, I'll send one message and then never get a response back.
I then get 30 responses from fat broads.
This is it! We beat the game!
What? What?
Well, now I have to run to get my phone for the thing that we have planned. Oh, no.
Holy shit! Wow. I don't even know what to say, guys.
We learned a lot.
What did you learn during your time spent with the GC, as I'm calling it now?
Well, you got yours prepped, right?
Oh, yeah.
You ever got to get...
You good?
Mm-hmm.
Well, then...
I don't know. I learned a lot about spirit animals, I guess.
Okay.
And that was really our intention starting off.
Right.
I wanted to know what a spirit animal is.
Right.
I don't feel like I understood that going in.
I feel like you still probably don't understand it. But that's okay.
I don't feel I know you're correct, that I still don't know what it is.
Okay.
But
I want to throw that out there to the audience. Judge, very concerned about this game ending. He's peeing now.
I think he's peeing.
He's peeing.
But here's the real thing.
Okay.
We couldn't have done it without the tasters.
Thank God, they really carried us through this one. I'm not going to lie.
They told us what their spirit animals were.
This was a real struggle for me.
And we didn't get to feature everybody's spirit animal.
No.
But I like to take the time to go through all the spirit animals.
Oh, okay.
I've compiled a list of all of them that we've missed.
Great.
And I'm just going to throw some of them out there for us.
Great, thanks.
And by some, I mean all. So okay. Get ready.
Good. I'm just
buckle in.
I'm going to sit back. I'm going to relax and put my feet up. You guys can see that. Put my feet up, taking a sip of my brew, my brewski. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna jam out, listen to some spirit animals.
So, here's Without further ado, here's the list. Mm-hmm. Bellmaker said his spirit animal was an otter.
Great.
Snowman. Snowman said his spirit animal was Slow Loris. He had a video of it. If you recall, it was a cute little
thing. The sloth.
Yeah, they're sloth.
I'm going to butcher half of these names, just so you know.
Muike.
Here's the trick. Say it with confidence. Say, do it one more time. Say it
That's
with
how
confidence.
You play Jeopardy. You just answer the questions wrong with confidence.
Yeah.
And people will think you're smart if they're sitting in the room.
Right. Try it again.
The powerful bond of friendship and love between Lyra and Iorek. But it was Lara's journey now to continue on for both of them. She thanked him for all he had done, turned away from the world they knew, and walked into the sky.
Soldier on, Lyra. Soldier on.
Level complete.
Mikey said.
Did we save Roger? I'm sorry to interrupt you. Did we actually ever save Roger?
We shot flaming things at a zeppelin. Is that what you're asking?
Yeah.
Because the answer is yes.
Okay.
A yet more powerful human. That's what Mikey said.
Good. More confidence next time.
Neto Machios.
Great. Perfect.
My original fan character, Darkness the Hedgehog. Good read.
First, less confidence for the first part. Then second, more confidence. For the
he
second.
Also proposed that we do not steal.
Okay. I won't.
Yapping Eevee. The Pokemon Eevee.
Right. There are a lot of these. We're going to...
Mr. Roboto, Tapeworm, pseudonym, a rock with a voice of Ian McShane. Rotation Surgeon, Dakota Fanning with a sand slash hands. Sensan said, judge's sigh of disapproval at 6:48 in the very first video. You remember that?
Yep.
You're about to do it right now.
Yeah, I am.
Xavier Studio said a bowl of chunky salsa. Gnome Bitten said this guy and had an image.
Great! That's a lot of value. An image. Thanks, Chris.
What kind of image was it? Was it a JPEG?
Go! You read! What do you want? Go! Go!
Brought to you by, said, a group. My electric bill has never been the same. Hearst said King Caesar. David D. Davidson, a horse's head on David Bowie's body. Ziggy Stardust era, for those of you wondering. He's called Horse Bowie. Deceitful Penguin said my spirit animal is Garfield, or a sloth, as long as it enjoys Italian cuisine. J.F. Spade said you, Judge Reinhold. Bartok said MC Scat Cat.
Good one.
I had a good one.
Rainavis said something insane drawn by Mobius. Suspect Bucket. A frail elderly Yorkshire terrier on diabetes medication, riding a tank bear. Thank you for that image. The Irish guy, a cool spot.
Mm-hmm.
Six of Spades, O'Shea Bones. Derpalit, a cocktail.
Really resonated with Anthony. I'm kind of sitting here blank face.
Silver Gryphon, Lynx, not the Atari Lynx. And he changed between them when he goddamn feels like it. That's the only other part I have. I don't understand what it means. Transform. My Damon has just transformed. Now he's a small hog. All
right. So here's what we've learned so far from this. This is what I've learned from
this. Diaper can't read.
Judge can fake like he can't read. Diaper might actually not be able to read.
So I'm going to pass these off to Judge. Right at the top there, Judge.
You know, I had to edit the videos. I had to play the game. My goodness. Where did we leave off?
At the top.
Third mission. I am actually the detached hand daemon for my person, as he has no hands. Rin says, a space whale named Wilford. Sashohoxian, the giraffe that is receiving a blowjob, as seen in the Resident Evil 6 logo. Now, this is funny, because I did too. I'm like, oh, yeah. Oh, I cannot unsee.
It's like the FedEx arrow.
Coyote Smith. A toke, which coincidentally is James Bond's favorite drink. Mm. Ralden, a spotted dick, D-I-K-D-I-K. It must be like some kind of English thing.
It is.
Steak flavored gum. In it. You have an image here, and it's not showing up on your phone, Chris.
It's going over like gangbusters.
It's going.
The crowd is wild. They cannot get enough. They cannot get enough of this awful bit. The face cam from a Slender LP. That's from Ixchivan. General Ironicus says the beast with two backs, which I guess is like a sex thing.
It is a sex thing.
Sentry gun, the ghost of all the jokes Chris steals and horribly murders.
Yep, you're seeing one right now.
C'est moi. Dave Mustaine, the lead singer guitarist of Megadeth.
Yeah, I like that guy.
Blab, a bagel. I don't understand. People keep saying that I don't pronounce bagel correctly. I do.
Bagel?
Yeah, bagel.
You're saying it wrong.
No, I'm not. Mass Ranter, who used to be Mass Raper. Why did you change your name? Jerry, who was a man, or a chimp that could sing. The Seiya, a box of Captain Crunch that has been forgotten in the back of the cupboard. Found on a... Okay, it goes on. Barf White, Jesse from Hooters in Jacksonville, about 7 hours into her shift. What a little angel.
What's going on with Jess?
I hope she's okay. You know, I secretly had it in the back of my head that she would one day find the LP, contact us, and we'd be married. Storage heater, a flea that injects its victim with a mind-controlling poison when triggered by a music box.
I just throw this out there. Jess is like 12 or 13 years older than she was when that game came out.
Yeah, she's a total dog now. Like, instead of being 23, she's 35. Go die already, Jess. Pungry. Chris's internet name, but I can't tell you what it is or I'd have to kill you. A lot of confused reaction in the thread to that one. Mummy MTM, the Sesame Street telephone.
Got a story about that. It'll wait for a later time.
Stan's Onion, a hare with his very own hair-sized sword and a dapper suit and a fantastic British accent named Lord Flash Hair. You know, it's a little out there.
I like
my
it.
Favorite one so far.
I like okay. it. I know what my favorite one is. I put it at the very end.
Flaming Liberal, Judge's Adult Diaper.
that one's too clever.
Fivre, sorry. Fiverr?
Fiverr goes west.
Fivre. Tom from Shenmue. Good character.
Great character.
Sartorius, Gene Rayburn from Match Game 76. Gale, geese-stained brown paper from last night's fish. Grease-stained. Grease, not geese. Wind God Steady, Wadsworth from Clue.
Tim Curry.
I like this one, Chris. Dumb Rodent. Oh, good, right. Carry on, gentlemen. That's not his spirit animal. You caught me the wrong thing, you dingus.
Hey. What are you going to do?
Well, while we're name-dropping people, I have to thank Melanius for his fan art. Really funny. Rehanovis, his or her fan art. As well.
Everyone that gave
the final one you have here. My spirit animal is a transvestite beating up a cop by Christoph. Thanks, Christoph.
Also, I think Scents on Steak Flavored Gum, right?
I'm not doing duplicates. That's not fair.
But no.
They were all very good.
They were all so good.
They were all good. Thank you.
They all made me
thank
laugh.
Thank you for the sake of time. Also on the YouTube, Josh Clark, Jean-Claude Van Damon, Lord Baragon, Steve Irwin, Poninator 345, an elephant with the voice of James Earl Jones, Gundam Louver X, a cross-eyed three-legged Jack Russell Terrier who sounds like Lou Albano.
I miss you, Captain Lou. R.I.P.
Caillou by Bryant, Cat Dog, Pumpkin wow. Bot, a dancing bear with a top hat.
Cool.
That guy, 1145, Crazy Diamond, which is an anime thing, and Zeroge, Reddit. His spirit animal's Reddit. They solved the Boston bomber case.
Thought we weren't gonna talk about that. God damn Topical. It, you guys. We're gonna have to re-record this. I wanna throw this out there. It's been saying press A to continue for a long time. I mean, think we might get a bonus level. If there's a bonus level to this game, what do you think it is? Judge. I think it's the bonus level from Cool Spot, just with Yorick instead of Cool Spot, where you just jump around in a can of cola. Collecting dots. Judge, what do you think the bonus level to this game is?
Acquired. Save the wounded bear. We really did, didn't we?
Probably should. All
right, now let's read the list again. All
right, one more time. You guys loved it so much the first time.
No one is bigger than goons, and you mean that in every respect, right?
You zinged him.
Good night, folks.
So, I mean, Judge, what was your favorite part of the game, though?
Well, I kind of want to bring this up. I feel like this game could have been decent. There are a couple concepts that were incorporated into the game that were nice. These spirit animals being linked to their humans that we discovered very late in the game. That's a nice touch.
It is a nice touch. I want to throw this out there. I don't think it's not necessarily that we discovered very late. We did. A lot of the sections previous to that, there weren't. It was either soldiers or animals.
That's true. They weren't together.
Right, so to be fair, I'm gonna say that's a mistake on us, but not terrible. What else?
That was a good concept. To be honest, the fact that you're walking around exploring really isn't that bad.
It's not that bad. It needed to be done a little bit more.
Yeah,
it feels like a lot of this was rushed.
That's the name of the game right there. It's like the narrative doesn't feel complete.
It's severely disjointed because they never tell you in the game that Miss Coulter is your mother.
Right.
Lord Asriel is your
again, father. If I wouldn't have had you here to guide me through this, as much as you guided any of us through this, I would have been, instead of extremely confused, I would have been completely perplexed. I wouldn't have had any idea of what was going on at all.
Yeah, I checked out pretty quick.
Yeah, well, no, I did too, but I was
on the
like...
the story.
Again, I'm always, like, I'm drawn, I just love, like, fantasy shit.
Andis DLC says his favorite part was when he spit on priests. That was a good part. Somebody threats that they were staff at the college. That's tremendously less funny. Please don't point out things like that.
The staff at a college, like the dean threatened to...
the crusty old dean.
He's like,
Lyra.
I'll get you, Lyra.
Yorick House. Always throwing keggers.
That would have made the game better. You really gotta see the fraternity aspect of Jordan.
Yeah, more panty raids, less deceptions.
Yeah. Panty raid is really the greatest deception of them all. Do you ever go on a panty raid?
No.
Judge, you ever do a panty raid?
I what are you supposed to do with the panties once you get them? Like, smell them?
Smell them. Yeah. Throw them around. Throw them at each other.
You actually put them in a vending machine.
In Japan.
No, just put them in a vending machine. Yeah.
You know, it's like, not like a... You just you
replacing what, though? Like a Clark bar?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
No, I
Mars bar, because nobody sees those anymore.
What I do is, like, you know, the soda machines. You know, the soda comes down, it hits plastic. If you line that with panties... It's not going to get shaken up, the cola. So it softens the impact of the blow.
What in Sam Hill are you talking
so
about?
So, like, you press the button for the cola, and the cola comes down the cola chute, and it lands on a little plastic trough. There's some impact there. The soda gets shaken up a little bit. If you line that with delicious girl panties.
They've perfected soda vending machine technology.
Look, I only
in
use
2013.
I only use
Reddit figured out how to get the soda cans to fall.
There's a code, you know, if you press it you get free cola. I only use soda dispensers that are from the 1980s. Mm-hmm. So if I'm desperate for a cola, I'll use one.
Is that
the
why
90s.
You always have a quarter on a string? And you're dropping it in the soda machine and you're pulling it out.
Absolutely. Then for the jukebox.
Mm-hmm. I call it fizzy drink though, not soda.
Fizzy drink, yeah.
Yeah.
Fizzy sugar water.
Is that what it's called?
Yeah. What else do we learn from Golden Compass?
Mr. Potato Man said the dodging bees with QTEs is his favorite part.
Very funny.
That is,
kind of an oversight, though. They forgot to make the bee ram into anything, so they just collided with air. And,
right. I really enjoyed those.
Yeah, it's an easy oversight.
Like, there was one destructible thing, right? And so it would hit the one destructible thing on each side, but you'd have to do it at least 3 or 4 times, so that eventually it would just start running into air. Mm-hmm. That's funny. I really enjoyed the Earthworm Gym cabinets. that was
good.
The ISO 9000.
Maybe my favorite thing in the game. What else? It reinforced my love of Nicole Kidman.
Yeah, I like when the pudding... The pudding bit.
That was fun.
Yeah, that was fun.
Sure.
That was a good bit. I early in the game, I was hungry for action with Yorick.
Uh-huh.
I found very quickly that I did not enjoy it as soon as I started doing more Yorick fighting segments. So how do you end one of these things? Is this like a conference call at a business? Or like any questions?
Well, we got to make sure that we have the full 30 minutes.
You guys want to do lunch after this?
What are you guys doing for lunch?
Well, somebody noticed that there are extras on the main screen.
Let's do it. Fire it up.
So let's see what these secrets are.
We got nothing to do.
Oh, sheets. Nope.
We didn't unlock any.
I love when modern video games have a cheat menu. It's like really charming to me.
Deception games. Oops. Oh no.
Oh, you fucked up. Oh, no. You fucked up. Yeah.